Get your coffee ready. This one's gonna be quick. We're doing dynamic DNS with a Raspberry Pi and the Cloudflare API. Now, what does that mean? I'll show you, and it's essential for your home lab. Trust me, it's amazing. And boom, totally worked, and it doesn't have to be a Raspberry Pi. Any Linux machine will work. Anyways, coffee in hand, Raspberry Pi or Linux machine, whatever you got, let's do this.